there. Are you all right? The name's Lyris. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. Moving. There are more Daedra on the way.
Right now. Keep moving. More guards are on the way.
Let's keep moving. Here, my friend. The Prophet.
Greetings, Vestige. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. The Prophet. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. You must break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels. Magical constructs created by Molag Vol to guide his vision in Cold Harbor. The Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. With any luck, that will buy us the time we need to free the Prophet. I've no idea. I'm sure you do. We should keep moving. God of Schemes can see every part of Cold Harbor. We need to distract him.
Thank you.
was your name again? Target practice? Inconspicuous. Just got free of this place. The last thing we need is to get recaptured.
I'll keep watch.
Quickly! While he's blinded, we must get to the Prophet's cell. The Prophet's enclosure is... Come get some more, you skeeving hawkers! Punishment.
Fool! You will never escape my realm.
Hermamora's whacking tongue. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Damn it. Cadwell is the oldest of the... Cadwell sees things as he wishes them.
One fine day in the middle of the night.
Hello! Oh, an impudent. Ah, Lyris. Ah, Lyris.